guys, and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you what I've brought in lockdown. So it's going to be in two different parts, so I will be wearing different clothes, but it will be all in one video. So I hope you enjoy it. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe, because that would really help me, and hope you enjoy it. Okay, so the first thing that I've brought in lockdown are some AirPods. They're just the normal AirPods and they are so good. I find they're really good for if you're going on your daily walk and you just need to put some headphones in because they're really good. So yeah, I definitely recommend them and I will link them in the description box. Okay, so the next thing that I brought are these Miley nail kit. So I've been wanting to try this for ages, but since we're in lockdown, so I thought I'd try them. But I can only do this hand, so I'm gonna have to try and manage to do the other hand, but I'll just show my left hand on camera. Okay, so what you get in it, I think it came to about £80, which was actually not that bad compared to like if you brought the whole kit with like the actual other lamp. So first thing that you get is this Miley nail prep and polish wipe gel remover. It's a duo one. I can't wait to try them because I've got glue like on my nails from when I wore those fake nails. So the next thing you get is the base and top coat from Miley. That's just the thing that goes over the top and underneath your nail varnish to make it last longer. And then the nail varnishes which I brought were, the first gel polish that I got was in the shade Access All Areas. And then another one was Primrose Hill, which is this really nice like pink shade. And then I got another one which is in the shade Once in a Blue Moon. And then I got another one which is in the shade Pastel Chic, which is just another light pink. And this one is like a blue, and then the Access All Areas one is like a rose gold shimmer shade, which looks really nice. Okay, and then I got the lamp. This is the Miley nail lamp. The first one, which is white, and it lasts about, I think it takes 1 minute and 20 seconds to dry your nails. Then there's this one, which takes 30 seconds to dry your nails. And then the Miley Pro one takes 15 seconds to dry your nails. But the Miley Pro one is, I think, £50, and this one was £32, which isn't as bad. So I'm going to try and show you all the nail stuff. I will come back to you once I've done this hand, and I'm just about to do this hand, and I'll probably show you these two nails. Just about to put the base coat on of the nails. So this is the base coat. So I'm going to try and show you it, and also like pop it underneath the lamp. So I'm just going to do this nail here. Okay, and then that's all of it on, I think. I'm just reading the instructions which are here. So I'm just gonna cure them for 30 seconds. So you have to make sure that you've plugged it in properly, and then it just does it for another 15 seconds. Okay, so it's just drying for 15 seconds again, because I don't think you can set it for 30 seconds, but I'm not really sure. It's like new to me, so I'm not really sure what I'm doing. Then once you've done the base coat, it should look like this. So I've just done that nail. So for my nail, I'm using this shade. So I'm using the shade Pastel Chic. So this is actually a really nice shade. So it's like this pink shade. It's like a really nice light pink. So I'm just gonna apply this on the table, because otherwise I will probably mess it up. So now that's the color. I'm just gonna pop it underneath the thing. Okay, so it's actually working now. And then once it's done for 15 seconds, I'm just gonna go again, take it out, and then pop it back in again. So as soon as you take it out and then you pop your nail back in again, then it starts to work again. It's actually a really good thing, but obviously you need to be quick on getting the nail varnish off if you do mess it up. I'm gonna do a glitter shade on my fourth finger. So that's that shade done. It looks actually really nice. So the next shade I'm using is the shade Access All Areas. So that's what I'm applying on the fourth finger. It looks like a really nice sparkly colour, and it looked actually like it would come out really well. Okay, so I'm just going to apply the base coat, and then you pop it in the lamp. And then I'm just going to use this shade. It actually looks so nice. I hope it comes out as like pigmented as it does on there. And then once I've done that, I'll come back to you when I'm doing my top coat. Okay, so that's the base coat done. Now I'm just going to use this nice shade. That's the shade that looks really nice. So I'm just applying that. It comes out really nice. Okay, so that's the glitter. My nails aren't really that long, but they're long enough, and as long as you do the shellac, then they'll probably grow a lot quicker. Okay, so those are the two colours done. I know you probably can't see them that well, but they look really nice. Okay, so I'm just going to do the top coat on my finger, which is the little one. And this just goes on the top. It also doesn't feel like they're dry, but they are. It's just really strange, because you wouldn't like recognize them to be dry. I'm used to just having normal nail varnishes, which take about 5 minutes to dry, but these, they take like 15 seconds and then you're finished. By the way, if you're wondering about the lighting, it's because I've had to plug it in, so I can't plug my softbox in to make it brighter, so I'm sorry about the lighting. Definitely say, if you want to do your nails nice and quickly, but then make them look really good and make them last really long, then this is definitely a really good thing to do, because this has taken me about 5 minutes. Okay, and now I'm just going to do the top coat on this one here, and then I'm just going to go and pop it in the Miley thing. Okay, so that's those two done. I'm now just going to do the rest of my nails. I probably won't show the prep and polish when I wipe them over on camera, but I'll show you when I've finished afterwards. Okay, so I've just finished doing my nails. This is what they look like. I really like the pink and the glitter colour. I think they look really nice together. So the next time you'll probably see me, I will be trying out some new hair extensions and wearing a different outfit. Hi guys, so my hair extensions came, so this is the next part of the video. So these are the Megan McKenna Bouncy Blow Easy Locks hair extensions. You get 2 in 1, so this is the long piece, and then you also do get a short piece. So I'm going to open it and show you what you get inside. Okay, so this is what the box comes in. It's a really nice box, and it just keeps your hair extensions nice and untangled in the box. Okay, so this is the Bouncy Blow. So this is the before picture, and then this is the after picture of the short piece, and then that's the long piece, and then there's different ways to style it, like so on here. So I'm just going to put in the short piece, and then I'll put in the long piece, and then I'll show you them together. Okay, so I'm just going to split my hair into sections. So I just get it a few inches above my ears, and then I just split it down there. So my hair is already curled, but obviously if your hair isn't curled, then just like curl the top sections, the bit that I've just popped up in here, and then you are good to go. Obviously mine's already curly, so I don't need to curl it. Okay, and then if you have fine hair like me, you need to use a comb to back comb your hair, so then it makes it thicker by the root. So I just like to back comb it, so then the hair extensions have something to grip to. Okay, so that's the back combed. You don't need to back comb them that much. And then I'm just going to get the hair extensions. Okay, so this is the hair extensions. This is the long piece and the short piece together. So I'm just going to split them. So they just like split this easily from these like poppers, which are like on them. So I'm just going to use the short piece first. Okay, so they're really nice and curled, like already. So you don't need to apply any heat to them, because I applied heat to my other ones, and if you apply over 180 degrees, then you ruin them and they go all matted. So don't apply heat to them, I would say. So I'm just gonna pop this piece in. There's different grips to pop into your hair. So I just grip it into my hair like so. Like that. It doesn't need to be equal. I never do them equal. And if it comes out, you just have to grip it in again. I'm probably going to move it around though, just because it is quite off center, like as in from the front. So I would say probably put one of the grips right at the back in the middle. Okay, and then just grip it in. Okay, and then that's the short piece applied. It's really nice. So now I just take down my hair. And yeah. That is it all done with the short piece in. Obviously my hair is differently curled to these ones, because these are blow dried curled, but then you could just like blow dry them as like a loose curl. So that's what they look like. Okay, so this is what they look like. This is the 16 inch one, which looks really nice, and it just really adds length to your hair, and I think it looks really nice, and you could just wear this as everyday one and nobody would notice, because it's just a great color match. So I'm just gonna take these ones out, and then I'll put in the long piece. Okay, so I've just taken out the short piece. Okay, so this is what I meant about the clip, and then the silver bits just like connect to the long piece, so then you can keep them together. So I'm now just gonna put the long piece in. Okay, so I'm just going to split my hair. I'll fast forward this bit so then you don't have to see me putting my hair and splitting it and back combing it again. This is the long piece. It is 22 inch and it's just a really nice curl, so I just like to unclip these really nice and quickly. Also, they're really good for if you just need to put your hair, long hair in quickly. Okay, so I'm just going to clip this in. And if you ask Easy Locks to colour match you, they're really good at getting back to you really nice and quickly. So I did that, and then they always, like last time when I got my Charlotte ones, they did really well and they colour matched me perfectly. And this time they've colour matched me perfectly too. So I'm just going to take out my top hair piece, like so. And then obviously my hair is a little bit curled differently, but that is what they look like. It's just a really nice curl, and this is how long they are. They go down to below into like my chest area, and I think it looks really nice. And I'll actually stand up so you can see a full length bit. Okay, so I really like these ones, and they're really good for making you look like you've got long hair. Okay, so I'm just gonna take these ones out, and then I'll show you the ones with them both together. Okay, and then I just get the other piece. When you put them both together, there is a lot of clips which you have to clip in, but they do make it does look really good once you have them both clipped in. Okay, so I'm just clipping the silver bits in. The silver bits you can't actually see. The first time which I tried it, you can see the silver bits, but then once you get used to your hair type and like which way to put your hair, then you can't see the clips. Okay, so as I am doing exactly the same as before, just sectioning it off. If you're wondering what I used to curl my hair, I actually used the like robe dressing gown towel curl thing, which is like on a TikTok trend, and it actually works really well. So there is 8 clips in this one, so I'm just going to, if you can see all of the clips, so it does make it a lot thicker though. So I'm just going to clip one clip in. I always like to start off with the right clip at the bottom, and then put it like, I put it below my the line. Okay, so I don't like to put it like completely at my root line, so that's what the top ones are for. I always use them for. So that one just goes a little bit below, and then this one goes completely on the root line. And then that's what it looks like with both of them in, so I'm now just gonna take it down. Okay, so that's what it looks like with both of them in. I really like it, and I'll do another one where I stand up and show you what it looks like with both of them in. Okay, so I really like my hair when it's nice and long, and the two pieces make it a lot thicker. So I'm going to try and keep these one like up to date and not get them like frazzled or knotty at all. So that's that bit of the video done. So the next time you'll probably see me, I'll probably have some tan stuff, and that will be like a new video. So then you can see me applying some tan. So I brought some stuff from Sunkist. I also brought an exfoliating mitt, but I have used it, so it's in the shower, so I'm not going to show you that, but I'll leave it in the description box and you can go and check it out. So the things which I got, it's like in this Sunkist bundle, and it's like £10, and I got the dark one. Okay, so you get this self tanning mousse. I got it in the shade dark, but you can choose between medium or ultra dark, but I got it in the dark one, and that's the colour that is gone after I've been in the shower, which I think is a really nice colour. And then the next thing that you get in the bundle is you get this Instant Tan by Sunkist, and it's just like a perfect face and body foundation, just as an instant tan. Say when the face tan comes off my face, I could use this and then be the same color as my neck. So yeah, that one, I can't wait to try that one. That's in the shade light to medium. And then the next thing which you get is you get this Express 1 hour Tan by Sunkist. So if you leave it for 1 hour, it's light, 3 hours medium, 5 hours dark, and 8 hours ultra dark. So I'd probably leave it about 4 hours, so then it's between medium to dark. But yeah, that looks like a really nice tan, and I can't wait to try that one. And then the final thing which you get in the bundle is you get this Sunkist limited edition tanning mitt. It's got leaves on this side and like a tropical theme, and then on this side it's velvet and it's just pink. And I can't wait to try that one too, because I think that mitt will be quite good because it's got velvet on this side too. But the exfoliating mitt, so it's got purple on one side for an extra exfoliation, and then on the pink side it's like to prime your skin or just as a less harder exfoliation. So yeah, the next time you'll probably see me, I'll be doing like a try on haul or something, but I'm gonna do a different video of me trying out the Sunkist dark mousse tan, just because otherwise this video is going to be really long, so it's going to be in a different video. That one will probably be up before this one. This is still on the same day, but I just remembered I did actually order some stuff and they have now come. So I got this lime, both of the tops are from Zara, but it's this lime vest top which is in this really nice lime shade. I'm going to try this one on and then I'll show you what it looks like. It looks like a really nice racer top, and it was £3.99, and I got it in small, so I can't Can't wait to try this one. Okay, so this is what this one looks like. It's a really nice just racer lime green top, and I really like it. It's actually really comfortable, and for the price of £3.99, I think it's a really good top. Okay, so the next top is also from Zara, but it's just this khaki green, and it's got a ruched middle, and then it's like a V-neck, and it's just cropped, and I think it looks really nice, so I can't wait to try this one. I'm gonna try it on, and then I'll show you what it looks like. Okay, so this is the khaki top. I really like it, and it's priced at £7.99, and I really like the ruched middle, and then where it like ties up in the middle. So I really like this top, and I will link it in the description box, then you can check it out too. Okay, so that's the end of my little try-on haul. I hope you enjoyed it. I really enjoyed filming this video and showing you what I've brought in lockdown, so I hope you enjoyed it. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe, because that would really help me, and thanks for watching. Bye!